Wednesday, you miss a lot. Night bike night, the largest weekday motorcycle event in the entire Southeast. Well, we started off at 6 p.m. right here with Greg Street from B103 broadcasting live here on the property, and it just steadily grows. We got bikes from all over the state, people riding from Savannah, people coming from Macon, people coming from Chattanooga, coming down for bike night, and it just steadily grows all through the night. This event is unique because we've got motorcycle enthusiasts, motorcycle riders, motorcycle enthusiasts, people who just want to be around the lifestyle, and then you just got people who are just regular citizens. Everybody is welcome at a Kickstand Promotions event. It doesn't matter if you have a bike or not, everybody's welcome. Shop full of vendors left, right, and backwards. We got radio station broadcasting live. I even have a masseuse that's here. But, you know, hey, bike night, we try to cater to everybody.
When you come to bike night at TGI Friday for ATL, you're gonna see everything. Everything from baggers, softtails, springers, sportsters, Indians, slingshots, Can-Ams, victories. Everything's out here, man. Yamahas, Harleys.